reception. As you can see, I'm in school today, which is very exciting. I was really keen to come in to see some of the teachers and to see some of the children outside playing in the playground. But when I got to the classroom, I was a little bit sad because you're not here. And I don't get to see your smiley faces in the classroom. So I hope you're all well. I've got a lovely story to read to you today called Tough Guys Have Feelings Too. It's by Keith Negley. It's not always easy being a tough guy. You might not think it, but tough guys have feelings too. Even when they're with their best friends. Or when they're on top of the world. Not everything works out. This can be very frustrating. No matter how strong or fast or brave they are. Everyone has feelings. Well, most of us anyway. And it's okay to show them. Just like these tough guys who love each other very much. That's the end. And do you know what? It makes me feel a little bit better knowing that even tough guys have feelings too. Goodbye.